Five major workers, they were injured on the street.